Let's take a look at the color contrast analyzer from the Pacchiello group. So we have the analyzer open on top of a Word document. The analyzer has a section for the foreground color, the background color, as well as the results and a sample preview of what's being selected on the screen. So if we begin with the foreground color, we'll select the dropper tool, move over to the document, and select the color within the document to test. From that sample color, we see that it does not meet color contrast requirements as it's reflected here in the results. Let's test this background and foreground color of the highlighted text. So we'll go in and we'll just go ahead and get the foreground color, which is the black, and then we'll sample the background color. We see that these two colors do meet color contrast requirements, which is surprising. So we have that black text and the highlighted area is more like a magenta, fuchsia type of color, but it does meet color contrast requirements. Anytime that you're using color and you're unsure if the color is meeting color contrast requirements for the foreground and background, it's good to use a color contrast analyzer to test those colors.